Greg Maddux is a great, great pitcher. He gives it all that he's got. But lately, sometimes Greg Maddux, he finds himself in a rut. He just kind of loses his focus. He's not sure of the reason, but he knows just how to cure it. And that's by joining the Dodgers for half a season. Joining the Dodgers for half a season.
Joining the Dodgers for half a season.
And then immediately he's much better. There's something youthful about his throw. He loves hanging out with Joe Torre and mentoring Derek Lowe. He's gonna pitch until he's 50 and get 400 wins for his career. And he wouldn't even be close if he didn't join the Dodgers for a half a year. If he didn't join the Dodgers for a half a year.
If he didn't join the Dodgers for half a year. For half a year.